support for NPR comes from this station. And from LifeLock. LifeLock with Norton works to help protect identities and the information on devices from cyber criminals. Learn more at LifeLock.com. From Centrify, working to stop breaches with zero trust security for next-gen access. A combination that includes single sign-on, multi-factor authentication, and privileged access management. Learn more at Centrify.com. And from the John S. and James L. Knight Foundation, helping NPR advance journalistic excellence in the digital age.
This is Hidden Brain, I'm Shankar Vedantam. This week, we're talking about chaos, how we struggle to control it, and why it might sometimes be best to embrace it.
The first story we're telling is about a dangerous kind of chaos, in a porcelain and lovely world, there has been a murder connected to a gang. The victim's body tested positive for Ebola. And now, epidemiologists were in a race against time to stop another outbreak. There were three fires to put out. An accomplice to the murder, ironically named Heimbaum, had gone missing. The rest of the gang had been identified, but they were reluctant to report it. And then there was a woman known as Drug Mama. She was the godmother of a drug gang frequented by members of the gang. She was in her 30s,